Hello children, and welcome to your English class. Do you know who's going to teach you English now? Ivy ma'am. Hope you remember Ivy ma'am children. Oh, I'm happy that you remember your Ivy ma'am. Okay, so Ivy ma'am is going to teach you English now. Okay, so what are we going to study today? We are going to see consonants and vowels. Consonants and vowels. Okay, so can you see this B on your screen? You know who the B is? The B is Ivy ma'am. Ivy ma'am has come in the form of a B to teach you consonants and vowels. Okay, you know how the B makes noise? The B says bzzz. Come on, you also do like the B. Come on, bzzz. So let's bzzz. We are going to have a buzzing start with consonants and vowels. A buzzing start. Okay, children. Now, you will read the alphabet and repeat the sounds as well. So, this will be a revision to your sounds. Alright? I know you know the sounds, but once again, you're going to revise it with Ivy ma'am. Alright? So, let's get started. Okay. A. A. B. B. C. K. D. D. E. A. F. F. G. G. H. H. I. E. J. J. K. K. L. L. M. M. N. N. O. O. P. P. Q. Q. R. R. S. T, T, U, A, V, W, 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 X, X, Y, Y, Z, Z. Once again, along with Ivy Mama, you don't have to sit quiet. You also have to read out loud, all right? Come on, start then. A, A, B, B, C, K, D, D. E, A, F, F, G, G, H, H, I, E, J, J, K, K, L, L, M, M, N, N, O, O, P, P, Q, Q, R, R, S, S, T, T, U, A, V, W, 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 X, X, Y, Y, Z, Z. Wonderful. So now we are going to read the alphabet and circle the vowels blue. Once again, listen carefully what you have to do. You have to read all the letters from A to Z. And you know all the five vowels, right? Yes, very good. You're very smart. You've already done. You already know the five vowels. So you will circle the five vowels blue along with Ivy ma'am. And if it is a vowel, then you will shout and say, yes, it's a vowel. And if it is not a vowel, then you'll say no. Alright? How are you going to say no? Alright, chalo, let's start. Okay, children. A is a vowel. Yes? Okay, so we'll circle it blue. B is a vowel. No. C is a vowel. No. D is a vowel. No. E is a vowel. Yes! So I can hear the smart children saying yes. Very good, very good. So we have circled it. F is a vowel. No. G is a vowel. No. H is a vowel. No. I is a vowel. Oh yes, Baba, yes. I know you know it and you're screaming saying yes. Very good. So we'll circle it. J is a vowel. No. K is a vowel. No.
L is a vowel. No, N is a vowel. No, N is a vowel. No, O is a vowel. Yes, O is a vowel. So we're going to circle it. P is a vowel. No, Q is a vowel. No, R is a vowel. No, S is a vowel. No, T is a vowel. No, U is a vowel. Yes! Wow, wow, wow! So we are going to circle it. Wonderful. Now, V is a vowel. No, W is a vowel. No, X is a vowel. No, Y is a vowel. No, Z is a vowel. No! So, come on, count how many vowels you have got now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, you've got 5 vowels. That's really great. Okay, children. So now, let's sing the vowel song. Come on. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Are the 5 vowels I tell you? Are the 5 vowels I tell you? A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Come on, clap. A, E, I, O, U. Are the 5 vowels I tell you? Are the 5 vowels I tell you? Wonderful. Once again, along with Ivy, ma'am. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Are the 5 vowels I tell you? Are the 5 vowels I tell you? Wonderful. But, what about B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z? What about the letters which you have not circled? What are they? Come on, tell me. These letters which you have not circled, what are they? There are 26 letters in English alphabet. 5 are vowels and 21 are... What? Think, children. Yes, they are consonants. They are called consonants. So now you know that there are 26 letters in the English alphabet, amongst which 5 are vowels, A, E, I, O, U, and the 21 remaining letters are called consonants. The remaining 21 are called consonants. So 5 vowels and 21 consonants makes it 26 letters in the English alphabet. Wonderful. So I'm very happy that you have revised your vowels and consonants. So now, what next? It's activity time, fun time. So let's have some fun. Okay, children, can you see Ivy ma'am's palm? See, Ivy ma'am has opened her palm. Can you see this? Okay, so now you also open out your palm like this. Oh, your hands are so sweet. Now your palms are so sweet. Now count the fingers in your sweet little palm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, you have 5 fingers. Wonderful. Count Ivy ma'am's fingers. Come on, count. Oh, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So Ivy ma'am also has 5 fingers, right? We all have 5 fingers in each palm. So now what you're going to do is, first thing, you're going to take one pen from your mummy or papa, whoever's with you. Come on, ask for a pen. Now sweetly you're going to ask, mummy, please give me a pen. Come on, ask. And Ivy ma'am is waiting. Get the pen fast. We have to do the activity. Come on, get the pen fast. Come on, I'll count 3. Come on, you have to get the pen at the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Wow, you were fast enough in getting the pen. So now what are we going to do with this pen and your palm open? Let's see. Oh, this is what you're going to do. You are going to write the five vowels in your five fingers. Come on, write it. A, E, I, O, U. You have written all the five vowels on your five little cute little fingers. All right. Come on, read it out now. A, E, I, O, U. Have you written it? Are you slow? Come on, write it fast. A, E, I, O, U. Now show it to your mama and show it to your papa. Wow. So now what you're supposed to do is you're going to show it to everyone. All right. And you're going to tell them the five vowels and teach them the song of the vowels. Which song? A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are the five vowels I tell you. Are the five vowels I tell you. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are the five vowels I tell you. And the others are consonants. Wonderful. So children, you know what you should do? You should click a picture of your hand and ask your mommy and papa to put it on the DP. Put it as status or DP, WhatsApp DP. All right. So that everybody will come to know that you know all the five vowels and you have done one activity also. You have written it on your cute little fingers. Okay. So next class, we are going to learn more about vowels and consonants. So keep waiting for the next class. Till then, bye-bye, children.